Aloha everybody, thank you for joining us on this driving tour from Kapolei to Kaimuki Shopping Center. We are leaving Kapolei Commons right now, and we'll be making this left turn here onto Kapolei Parkway. I apologize, I don't know why the video is slightly slanted, but if you can just bear with it. It's still a beautiful drive back into town. This left turn we're making is onto Kalaeloa Blvd. Kalaeloa Blvd. We will be getting onto the freeway here, so we're going to stay in this middle lane or the right lane. If you wanted to go to Wet and Wild Hawaii, you want to get in that left lane and go straight, follow those cones. But we are now veering to the right. This is H1 Queen Liliʻuokalani Freeway. And there you can see Wet n Wild on the left. It's the only water park, I believe, that we have on Oahu. you want to follow this traffic on the right side here. It does say to H3 Kaneohe Honolulu, but it also will take you to H201 Moanalua Freeway, which will take you to Honolulu. So you want to get in this right lane here. If you want to go to Pearl Harbor or the Aloha Stadium, you want to be in that right lane and follow the Aiea off-ramp. There's exit 13A. On the right here, you can see the Aloha Stadium. If you wanted to catch the H3 to go to Kaneohe, you want to get in the far left lane here and you're just going to follow the signs. It's going to veer off to the left. But we're going to continue on straight because we're going to Kaimuki. Okay, we had just entered H201 Moanalua Freeway and we are actually going up Red Hill right now, and this is the Salt Lake area. So if you wanted to get off onto Salt Lake, you want to take that off ramp on the right. Okay, H201 Moanalua Freeway just changed to H1 Lunalilo Freeway. So if you wanted to go to Kaneohe and you missed the H3 off-ramp back there, you can still go to Kaneohe this way. You take the Likelike, and this is exit 20A. You want to get off right here. On the far right, that is the Pali off-ramp, Pali Highway off-ramp. If you take that and you go to the right, that'll take you to downtown. If you go to the left, that'll take you up Pali Highway, and you can go to Kailua that way. If you need to go to courthouses or to Queen's Medical Center, take this 21B Punchbowl Street exit on the right. If you want to go to Ala Moana Center, do some shopping, you want to get in the far right lane here, and you're going to take the Kinau exit. If you're going to go to Waikiki, you want to get in the far right lane whenever you have a chance. It's a solid line here, and later on it's going to be a solid line again, so you want to get in when it's not, and it kind of backs up a little bit. The next off-ramp that you want to take to go to Waikiki is going to be the Punahou Street off-ramp. So if you were going to go to Waikiki, that's your last chance to get in there. You see all the solid lines. You would want to have been in the right lane ahead of time, and you got to watch the merging traffic coming onto the freeway also. So if you're going to Waikiki, take this Punahou Street exit on the far right. At the end of the off-ramp, you're going to see Kapiʻolani Children's Medical Center straight in front of you, but we're going to be making a right turn onto Punahou Street. And you're going to follow it down a little bit. It's going to end up being South Barataria. You're going to make a right turn onto South Barataria. Get in the far left lane because you're going to make the first left onto Kalaeloa Avenue. If you're headed to University of Hawaii, you want to get off here. This will take you to University Avenue, 24B. Okay, we're getting off here at King Street, and this will take us onto South King Street. You want to go to Mo'ili'ili, you want to stay on the right lane and make this hard right turn. But we're going to go straight, and now we're on South King Street. We're going to follow this under the overpass. If you want to go to Waikiki, you can get over two lanes on the right, where that white car is, and stay in that lane, and you're going to follow that straight. It's going to eventually go on to Kapahulu Avenue. We are just veering with the road, and now we're on Kapiʻolani Blvd. And now we are on Waiʻalae Avenue. If you missed that University Avenue off-ramp and you wanted to go to the University of Hawaii campus, you can still go there by making this left turn here. This is going up St. Louis Heights Drive, and then you're going to make a left turn onto Dole Street, which is the first left turn. And then you just continue down Dole Street and you will see the University of Hawaii campus. The main part of the campus is on the right side, and the lower campus is on the left, where you see the dorms and stuff. Okay, we're making this right turn here. You can see Long's and Time Supermarket up ahead. This is 4th Avenue. We're going to be making a left turn into the Long's Drugs parking lot. If you want to go to Times, you would have went in that first turn in. And downstairs they have Times Supermarket, and there's a sushi place and a Korean place. And then up here you have Long's Drugs and Cookie Corner. And yeah, there's other places up here. I don't know what they all are, but I'm just telling you the ones that I know of. This concludes our driving tour from Kapolei to Kaimuki Shopping Center. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. And if you want to get notifications, click on that bell button. Or that bell next to the subscribe button. If you want to support us a little bit more, check out our Patreon page, and I'll leave a link down below. Everybody have a great day. Thanks for watching. Aloha.